and welcome to another vlog. This one's pretty exciting because, Oliver, where are we going? We're gonna spend a night in Lake Perris. We're going camping with the Waclawski clan, so that's gonna be super fun. The truck is chock full of stuff. Derek is driving separately because he has to tow the boat. So that'll be so fun. I think tonight we're just gonna get because it's already pretty late in the day. We're probably just gonna get everything set up, have some dinner, play a couple of card games, call it a night, and then tomorrow will be like the eventful day where we'll go on like a hike, play by the lake, and then get on the boat. Yeah. What? Oh my goodness. And then, oh, excuse me. I mean, before we go to Lake Perris, we're just gonna pop over to Nana and Tete's house to hang out for a little bit because we've got some time to kill. So, we're almost there. We'll check back in when we see Titi Rob, and when we're gonna be probably just have a snack. Don't have like a ton of time to kill, but we have time to kill before we have to be at Lake Perris.
So.
Huh?
A ton.
No, we don't have a ton of time to kill. But I just wanted to go over, see my sister, see my parents for a little bit because I miss them and I'm close by their house. Oh, why not? And I tried, I saw it on TikTok. By the way, I deleted TikTok. Back to that later, but I saw on TikTok it's these tattoo lips, but it's just a lip stain. It's not a tattoo. And I really like it. I like stains better than lipstick and lip gloss and all of that because it just changes the color of your lip, but it doesn't smudge off of anything. It literally feels like nothing. So, and it lasts all day. I actually feel like it's gonna last till tomorrow. Just one application, so that's nice. And I like the color. It's very summery to me. So, yeah, we will check back in later.
We're here. Well, why are we recording super early?
It's not super early. Mm-hmm. We're on the RV. It's too hot to set up the tent right now. Look at me, I'm glistening.
Thank you.
see your, give me a twirl. Stand up and twirl for me. Means turn around. Ooh, nice.
Yeah, I saw when I
Oliver, what's
the Oliver?
Oh, whoa! Oh. Come back, Ollie.
Are you going by yourself?
Yeah.
Come back, Ollie. Come step back. We're gonna ride the boat.
Thank you.
driving a boat?
He's
driving a boat. Right now, give him a minute.
Okay, here, that's it. Okay. So here's how you're gonna do it. Turn your wheel so you're going straight ahead.
Nobody's in the water right now. Oliver, how'd you feel about swimming in 25?